this is not Amazon, this is not Netflix, this is not a novel that's unraveling before us, this is real life. You know what our agencies are capable of and what they're not. Does this seem like a agency outsourced operation where there's this woman who is put out as a honey trap, as it were? She's used to lure Mehul Choksi, or are we just getting carried away and ascribing to the agencies things which are way beyond what they can do?
For me, it will be extremely difficult to comment on that, because as an investigation agency or as an investigation throughout my life, we are accustomed and we are bound by the law. We can take actions as per the law, and we cannot take something which is outside our purview.
Okay, so that's your official position, and I appreciate that. But listen to what...
That is not my official position. I'm no longer working with CBI. That's not my official position. That is what one has done in his career throughout. One has not resorted to. Just adding to what Mr. Aryan Sundaram said, you know, he is citizen of Antigua, and his Indian citizenship has been seized. Because if you read Article Sections 8 and Section 9 of Citizenship Act, the moment he acquires citizenship of another country, he ceases to be Indian citizen. So, as far as red notice of Interpol is concerned, now this will be a legal issue whether he can be deported back to India, or as Aryan Sundaram said, he should be sent back to Antigua from Dominica.
If I were to leave aside the theory of this being an attempt by the investigative agencies, what do you think happened? Because Vijay Agarwal and Aryan Sundaram both have strong points that here's a man who's safer in Antigua than he is in Dominica. He's left his passport behind. The moment he disappears, as it were, his family is the one ringing the alarm bell. So it's unlikely that he wanted to go himself, because if he was trying to escape, his family wouldn't be calling everyone up and telling them that he's gone missing. So what do you think happened, sir?
No, that's very difficult to say at the moment unless you know the complete facts, because his advocate or his family would certainly be coming up with facts which favor him. Mm. So we really don't know. You know, till we come to know of the actual facts, it is extremely difficult for anybody to comment what actually happened. It is only a conjecture that this could have happened.